before he elevated at the rim.
Strong drive goes to Ryan, picked up by Tice. I see what you mean. They got pushed the ball really hard out there.
Could be it.
Celtics should.
Good philosophy,
yeah,
right?
A lot of times when teams push the ball one way, they don't like to run back.
That's right.
I like the Celtics getting down and running, getting easy baskets.
I told you.
Horford knocks down a three. There you go. Good job by Al stepping in, breaking this run. It really got us in the Miami game, and now it's the same thing here.
Horford, nine in the shot clock. Trying to power his way in. Does, comes back to the side, gets two.
Good job by Al. Standing. He has a size advantage, so get to your spot.
Nice down.
Yeah, sweet pass by Smart.
Now Brown gets another shot at it and knocks it down.
Good ball movement, good extra pass by Al Horford. Jaylen Brown is on fire this first half.
17 first half points so far. Brown splits the D, misses the shot, but Horford is there for the pull-up.
So much different as a team.
Yeah. Taylor's doing a nice job, too. I've cut it to six. Back up to nine. Horford with the interior defense again by Boston. And Brown tries to turn it into something and does as he gets the layup.
Smart,
yeah. Brown.
Oh,
blows by his man and gives Horford an easy two.
Williams,
Pritchard. Horford looking for a cutter, finds one. It's Williams, he gets two.
Great job by Grant Williams. Good job, Al Horford, scanning the floor and seeing the cutter.
Oh, Boston, a loose ball. Brown slow to get up. Now he does and backs himself into the corner. Williams comes in to get three.
Grant Williams with the workhorse right now.
He needs to miss this two all night. Horford coming up and getting the two.
Love that pass by Jaylen Brown.
Tatum hands it off. White needs some help. Timeout called by the Pacers. Big time bucket out of Tatum. It's a 6-point game. Just under 40 seconds to play.